Your myMadisonCollege portal is your gateway into your student account, enrollment, tuition and financial aid, and more. It's something that every student needs to know about and use during their time at Madison College. This video will give an overview of the myMadisonCollege portal. The myMadisonCollege portal is your access to being a student. Through the portal, you can add or drop classes, view your grades, academic history and transcript, monitor your degree completion, view your tuition bill and payments, and connect with your financial aid. You can access your myMadisonCollege portal via the web or a smartphone. No need to download a separate app. Just open the portal from the students.madisoncollege.edu website. From the web, you'll find the myMadisonCollege link in the Student Apps and Tools area. Click the link and log on with your student email address and password. If you don't have an email or password, or forgot it, click the Can't Access Your Account link for help. You may have to use multi-factor authentication, like getting texted a number code to access your account. We do this for added security, and to make sure it's actually you accessing your information. For more video walkthrough on how to log in or use multi-factor authentication, otherwise known as MFA, see the links in the video description below. Once inside the portal, you will see several tiles labeled for different types of things you can do. There's the WolfPack Connect tile to connect you to the Student Life app, where you will find campus clubs, events, and activities. This is a great way to socialize and connect online with other students. The Academic Progress tile will help you track how far along you are towards graduation and what you have left to take. You will also find tools here for if you are thinking of changing programs. Academic Records is like your report card showing your classes, grades, and more. My Financials is where you can view your tuition bill as well as make and view payments. Financial Aid is about, well, financial aid. View your aid package, accept or decline aid, and more. This is the Classes tile. It's a big one. This is where you will enroll in classes, drop classes, and basically do all things related to, well, classes. The My Profile tile is important to review to update your contact information, preferred name, emergency contacts, and preferences. Communications is where the college is trying to connect with you. We will usually send you an email alerting you that there is something here, but checking weekly is also a great idea. You may be assigned tasks to do, might have to resolve a hold or issue with your account, or get critical, personal, and private messages about your status as a student. Also here is a quick way to access the admissions application if you want to apply to a new or different program. Finally, we have the Navigate tile. This tile connects you to our Student Success app, where you can schedule appointments with your advisors, teachers, and more. Wow! So as you can tell, there's a lot in the portal. And we know you don't want to watch this video for an hour, so we've broken up these tiles and tools into separate videos in this playlist. See the video description below for a link and more information. But before you go, here's a couple of additional things. 1. Blackboard is the app used by most teachers to share class content and assignments. You cannot get to Blackboard from your myMadisonCollege portal. There is a separate Blackboard link on the students.madisoncollege.edu page. You might see your in-progress and final grades in Blackboard, but your official record is in your myMadisonCollege portal. 2. Don't forget to log out when you are done. In the upper left, there are the three dots where you can choose to log out. Digital safety is real, and you need to protect yourself. We will never ask for your password, so don't tell anyone what it is. Also, you really should use a strong password, not your name, or the word password, or something easy to guess. We have additional resources on that in our video description below as well. Your myMadisonCollege account is important to your life as a student. Maybe check it once a week to make sure you are up to date on communications. It also makes accessing your academic and financial record as easy as opening a window. Check out our other videos in this playlist to learn more, and read the video description below for helpful links to more information. We hope you have enjoyed this video. Be sure to check out the video description below for more information and helpful links. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more WolfPack wisdom.